Hey there, Pastor Randy here with this week's 2-Minute Drill. Just got back from district council yesterday, and man, I was just reflecting back on the rural church pastor breakfast that we had yesterday morning. And wasn't it great? If you were there, you know how great it was. There were some 80 or 90 people there from rural churches across the state. Oh, come on, let's be real. We're all pastors here. If we're talking about our home church and we had that many, we'd round it off to 200. But it was a good crowd. It was a good crowd. It was a good representation of rural ministry across the state of Oklahoma. And just in thinking about that and thinking about how quickly this event came together and how well attended it was really points out that there is value in us coming together. Because there is no need for a rural pastor anywhere to feel isolated, to feel all alone, to feel like they're the only one that deals with the situations that they have. And there is absolutely no reason for a rural church pastor to feel less than someone that has a bigger, splashier church. Because we are, as rural pastors, the majority church. There are many more rural churches than there are metropolitan mega churches, and there is a greater need for effective ministry in the rural communities of Oklahoma because they're being underserved. So, seeing you there with your hearts and your passions for reaching your communities was such a blessing and such an incredible time together. We are better together than we are alone. Glad that you were there. Hope to see you again soon. Talk to you next week.